Hello everybody and welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront video. In this video we're playing some Walker Assault. I finally got around to doing some of this commentary live instead of having it pre-recorded and boring. Oh, I forgot to buy charges, dang it. We're playing Walker Assault. If you haven't played Battlefront, or for some reason haven't touched Walker Assault, which is weird because it's games out for 2 years and this is the main game mode for the game. It's basically the Battle of Hoth on different planets. So the Battle of Hoth, for me right now, is on Hoth, but you can do it in other places. Endor, Jakku, Sullust. It's very exciting. I mean, the premise is simple. You gotta, if you're the Rebels, you stop the Walkers. If you're the Imperials, you defend them. It's simple stuff. Apparently the first stage just happened and I wasn't paying attention, so that's fine. It's basically a full game. The last stage is more defending anyway. This uplink, because I like to play as if I was like, you know, a rebel, and you think the rebels would be defending the rebel base, so I'm gonna defend the rebel base. And there's a hero here, and I'm about to die. Oh no, it's Bossk. Oh no, I'm dead. I saw Bossk and I knew I was dead anyway, so there was really no point. Okay, let's defend this uplink. I'm gonna get some air combat in, actually. I enjoy air combat. Let's go! See if there's any TIE fighters we need to take out. There's one right here. Die, Imperial scum. Where are you going? Yeah, you are. Hiya! I'm awesome. Bad connection to the game mode, of course. Yum.
Well done.
I'm a fan of the A-Wings. I actually prefer the A-Wings over the X-Wings, so that's just my personal opinion. Let's see if I can get some strafing runs on some Imperials down here. There's one. Ha ha ha. I think I killed him, I wasn't really paying attention. Imperials, Imperials, Imperials. Oh no! That's embarrassing. Alright. Oh no, they deactivated our uplink. That's not very nice of them. Hey, you. I see you back there. Hiya! Bossk? Ow. His Deoxys grenades killed me, of course. Overpowered, as always. If you don't go for the A-Wing, I'm going for it. Hurry! Any TIE fighters? Nope. Strafing runs.
Uplink signal is dead. The Y-wings.
Oh, I see that. ATST. Yo. Man, this is such a beautiful game. I would never get tired of this game. This is a game mode you play if you don't know what to play. Because you can, like, every single game of this is different. It's so intense and high pace. Fast pace, I think, is actually what I meant to and should have said there. Die, Imperial scum. Oh no, my controller died. Did I die? Oh, I died. Oh no, my controller keeps dying, I swear to God. Don't die on me. Just last me one more game mode. I need to get this video in, please. Please, controller gods. No! Come on. And now I have bad connection to the entire game, I swear. Come on. Don't do it. Don't you kick me out of this game. Don't you dare, EA servers, I swear. Okay, I found this a new game of Walker Assault. This one's actually pretty new. So, after that embarrassment, actually we're starting off in exactly the same place as the last one. The end of the first phase. So, that's not too bad. I might just cut out the first game altogether so you have no idea what I'm talking about. If that happens, we lost connection to the first game's server. So now you... Now you are informed. They're taking over our base. I will not allow it. And we did no damage to the Walkers in the first phase. Good job, Rebel Alliance. Stepping up your game. You really know what you're doing. Hello? Yeah. Get dead, sucker. Oh good, Vader is nearby. That's just what I want.
Die!
Oh.
Oh my god!
I'm dead. Good night. Hiya! Aha, defended my-
Ah!
Aha! Well done. You can't stop us. Die! Oh. Okay, that's okay. Sneaking through my own base. It's not really sneaking if I'm supposed to be- Hey, you step away from that. No! Stay away from our uplinks. Princess Leia, yes. She's here to help us, the princess. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Ow! Ow!
We did it. We defeated Vader. Good job, us. Ow! I got punched. Come on, uplink, stay online. The rebels can. Hey, I'll take that. Air combat. Any TIE fighters? Nope. I'll do some strafe runs then. Anyone? Anyone? You. You get to die. Haha! I don't know if you guys have seen the space combat in Battlefront 2, but it looks incredible. Phenomenal. Die. Oh no. Oh, look at me. Doing those sharp turns. Is that AT-ST dead? Like it. So I'll just keep on flying around, shooting all the bad guys.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need
yeah.
Operation.
I sacrificed myself. Apparently, I'm still alive. Okay. That's cool. Let's just kill myself. Start.
Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Director Krennic.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
You better back off, you Imperial scum. These are not your uplinks. For the Alliance. Oh my god. Oh my god.
The Y-wings need that uplink operational in order to get to you.
Let's get them.
The Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Fire, 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 fire. Shoot all the things. I'll do my best from 300 miles away. I guess. I don't know which one we're supposed to be shooting at, because they all have a lot of damage done to them. I don't know. Come on, guys, we can do it. For the rebellion and whatnot. I guess we're going for this one. Come on! Get some hits in. Let's get them down to a good amount of health. Oh, that guy just killed himself. Okay, now let's go to the next uplinks and have it ready to go. And it's right here. I'm ready to activate it. I am ready to activate you. Yeah. I'm doing it. Yes, sir. Let's tug one in here and defend it. Defend it from the onslaught of the Empire. Chewbacca.
Oh my god!
TIE fighter. We need to get some air support in there, up there, to take out that TIE fighter. Because it'll take out our snow speeders and won't be able to hurt the walkers. Just running around. Ooh, I'm gonna get a snow speeder. If I can survive. Y-wing targeting systems locked. It's like that no man's land scene from Wonder Woman. Just running across there. Is that TIE fighter still up here? Oh crap. Let's see what I can do against it. Probably nothing. Ooh, I almost killed it. Come on, you measly snow speeder, you can do it. Try again. Ow. That really hurt. Ooh, sick dodging moves. You can't hurt me. Hey there. Look at me go. I'm crazy. Come on. Yo. It's the Battle of Hoth. Which means technically, we're supposed to lose. But technically, I don't want to lose. I killed myself to kill that guy. I'm going to say I succeeded. I'm pretty sure it gave me a kill, I don't know. Hello, power up. I would like you. Thank you. Ooh, that'll be good when the Y-wings come in. I can use that against a walker. We gotta keep them online, but we got Chewbacca on this one. So, that's a good sign. Oh, yeah. Walker targeted by our bomber. Go Chewie. Go Chewie. I've been murdered by you. You mean man. Oh, crap. I feel bad for those poor guys. All whoever was on that thing. Dead. I want to watch it just hit the ground. No, don't kill me. I want to watch this thing explode. Wow, how nice. Even the background effects are beautiful. If Rebels do well in the first phase, I'm pretty sure that ion cannon fires off and then the transport leaves, but he didn't do too hot in the first phase. So that didn't happen. Street gang. Man, those walkers were so menacing. This game is so immersive, though. I feel like I'm really here in the Battle of Hoth. Ow. Except Krennic was definitely not at the Battle of Hoth. He was dead way before that happened. Spoiler alert. For whatever reason you haven't seen Rogue One. Die, you. Die. I have to get my orbital strike on the walkers. And fast. I don't have all day here. I'm going to guess that's good enough. I have no idea. I could have been completely off. I think it was completely off. Oh well. Ow. Ow. Yes. We got one of them. Only one more. We can do this. Come on. Yes. We won the Battle of Hoth even though we weren't supposed to! Alright everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It is greatly appreciated. And until the next video, may the Force be with you.